don't know Miss Carrie O'Kay's work. You've come all the way from Ireland.
I have, yes.
And you've just arrived.
Yes, I had to take two flights. I was Dublin.
That's good. That's good. Quite Belfast, so, Miss Key, you've been working with someone. Is that correct?
Brand new musical. Certainly have.
Yes.
For a second, I thought their name was Birthstones, but no.
That would be interesting.
Just their handwriting.
It's a very new age name.
Not only that.
Yeah. Who is it though?
It's Beth Storer.
Beth, where are you? Beth? Oh, right there. Yeah.
It's called I Only Have Eyes for You.
Oh, that's
quite nice.
Yes, I think it is.
You think it's just a nice title until you find out what the subject matter of the show is. It's about potatoes!
What?
I only have eyes for you!
Good.
Thank you, sir.
we'll take it all, a groan or a laugh. I've only got eyes for you, good.
Exactly. So this is actually a story of when potatoes were discovered.
Wow, we're going right back. Wow.
Now, I know my history, as does Beth. She knows lots about potatoes.
Yeah.
I know that potatoes were discovered
yes.
in the beginning of the 20th century.
Your country would have something to say about that. Anyway, let's...
And when we worked out all the amazing things that they can be used for,
Wikipedia's got a lot to answer for.
That's right. You don't just eat them raw.
No, of course not.
No, people did that for years and had terrible stomach troubles.
Yes.
But then, beginning of the 20th century, yes. people started realizing you can cook them.
Wow, what a breakthrough.
Make them into some wonderful things.
Sure.
So this
musical deals with who?
Oh, this musical deals with what's the name of the main character in this musical?
Do you remember?
Do you know who it might be? Can you think of a name?
Think of a name of your great aunt. Your great great grandfather. Think of your pet dog.
Oh yes.
Peggy! Good.
Well,
she's been working on this for years.
So Peggy is the person who discovers the potato.
Sure.
It's her story, but great. It's also about her village.
It's a timeless story.
Exactly.
The village at the start of the 20th century. A little village.
Yes. In Ireland.
In Ireland. Ireland, good.
Everyone has Irish accents.
Good.
For me.
Good. That's why we got you out here, because, yes.
Exactly.
We trust our Australian actors to get it right. Thank you so much for coming.
So this is an Irish folk song.
Oh, it's an Irish folk song.
Yes. But it's very exciting. Like it's quite an upbeat folk song.
So sure.
A fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee.
Yeah, well, you went there.
I'm from Ireland, so
you're totally fine to do that.
Absolutely fine.
Sure. Is it like this?
Oh, it's exactly like that. You've heard this before.
So where does this song come into the musical?
This is about halfway through. They've been struggling. They don't know what to do with the potato. They've tried to make it into a chair. They've tried to use it as a hat.
No good.
And so they discover it's good when you cook it and you eat it.
Sure.
And this song is called The Awesome Potato. Yes.